What's interesting to me about this project is the visual variety, the fact that it's about 8 different films in one film.
The film itself travels over 60 years and wild events. The fun of it is how much it plays inside different genres, in different, you know, in one aspect it's film noir, another aspect it's sci-fi.
Good. And action.